Good morning, good morning. Hello, hello. Hi, hi, hi. You guys ready to sweat, to work, to move and groove? Let's do this. Hi, you guys. Cool, cool, cool. Who's they? Good morning, you guys. Hello. Okay, so you need your bar. So like a chair, countertop, couch, banister, whatever that may be. And then weights, ones and twos or ones and threes. And your mat if you have or you need one down. And you'll be good to go for class. Get that body awake, move and groove. All right, guys, we'll give it a few more seconds. Let everyone get on. Hello. Cool. Okay, so we got our goods, lightweights, hello, ones and twos, ones or threes, or one or the other, right? You can just have ones or none, two. You can also have cans of soup and, you know, little water bottles, whatever. And then your bar, so like I have my chair, whatever that may be for you. All right, cool. Let's get to it, guys. So I'm going to get that music going. We got plans today, so we got to start moving and grooving, yeah? All right, so out to center, legs hip width apart. We'll start with those roll down just to connect to that breath. And then we'll find that movement, that stretch, and we'll get it on from there. Good? All right, guys, here we go. All right, guys. Legs hip width apart, arms long by the sides of the body. Take a nice deep breath in. We're gonna tuck that to the chest, four count. Let's roll it on down. Here we go for four, three, sink in. Come on up, roll it four. Three more, just like that. Getting ready to sweat, to move it through, bar and boxing today. Two more, keep it going. Round, reach, up, one more. Side to side reach, right to left to right, tap it out. Find that energy, guys, that movement today. Lengthening out to the side. Hands and bar, cross, punch, wrap it. Good, find that rotation, guys, hit those walls. Now hook it, hook. Alternate, cross to your hook. Cross, cross, hook it out. Press, reach, correct through. Four, three, two, right arm, two. Count circle, stretch, just reach it back. Take those legs together, left, four. Now right foot, step and squat. Press it out. Four, three, wave the heels. Take it left. Alternate, right and left. Hit it. Right, a left. And four. Side lunge. Take it out to the right. Left leg opens up, stretch, get low, find that reach. And turn your body to the right, opening up that back hip. Pull those hips up and back, plus the right foot melting down, release those hamstrings. And rolling through, switching sides, lengthen to the left. And turn it, open up that back hip. Good, pull those hips up and back, flex the left. Holding here. Good, coming to center, find that stretch. You have eight here, eight. Got six, we're gonna press through. Nice wide plie, bend and press, single. Down and up, down, up. Good, taking that body up, find that stretch. Hold it low, pulse it down, press. Good, guys, actively opening up the hips. Booty on up, straight leg stretch, walk into that right leg, rotate, reaching those right fingertips. And switch sides, hug it over to the left. Take it back center, hold it there, clasp your hands behind the back, open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart, and release those down, shake out, bend your knees, roll yourself up, beautiful guys, all right, find that nice release. We're going to start with our bar today, okay? So grabbing your bar, it's going to be at your right side. You need one of your medium weights, so your two or your three, okay? Right hand on. Nice wide second plie, take it low, palm faces up, plie, front extension, pump it through. Good guys, getting started, nice and strong today, single-sided work, two. Releve, side extension, hit it, one. Beautiful guys, belly button core nice and tight, shoulders up and back. Breaking that down, front, heel, front, one, eight. Six, lengthen out of your center. Good guys, front for four, heels down, four, three, elbow high, take it side, releve, three, now two sets of two, front, side lift, front drop, side lift, single count, front, side, drop it, pop it, two, good guys, knees tracking out over the toes, the center of that foot, eight, seven, six, and five, you have four, that's three, and two, hold it to the side, just hold, pump it out. All right, guys, in 1-8, keep that strong connection, you can drop the heels as needed, turning that palm, double time, high low, with that plie press, up, down, good, guys, breathe in, shoulder to butt, minimal, feel that tight, less is more connection, good, barely pull it in, drive it out, two more, eight, eight, seven, six, five, four. Now, keep this movement going. Just slow it down. Deeper, grand plie, up and down. Up, push, up, get low. Push. Good, bigger movements with that arm, guys. Really ooze and press through. Two more, eight, eight, seven, six. That left arm should be feeling it. Four, three. Back to that plie pulse, stand in guard, drop the heel, low press. Give that arm a breather. Good, you guys. All right, working it through a nice plie press. Side punch, you're going to press out to a rotational lunge. Face that bar, here we go. Press, wrap. Slide that arm in. Two. Front leg steady, back hip opens up. Two more, eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Four, three, face your bar, hold your lunge, punch, pause, drive. Good guys, wave that front heel. Strike it out. Two, pull through, drawing that line, then press straight out from there. Eight, seven, front knee over the ankle, behind the toes. Four, three, keep that lunge going, release the hand to your bar. Push, releve your front foot. That right heel up, one more here, eight, good, now hold your lunge, inner thighs, pull them in, squeeze together, two, good guys, working through that core, eight, knees are pulling in that midline, right, so there's that position, and four, three, back to your lunge pulse, drive it down, eight, we're going to go into triceps and booty leg work next, okay, you have four right away, stepping back, right heel down, left hand up, left leg up, tricep lift, leg lift, one, beautiful, slight hinge through, arm and leg high, up, up, tight accent, drive, find those abs, pull it in. Now holding it up. Kick back, bend extend, flex the foot. Nice little kick back in through the leg, right? That back kick action. That arm pushing through. Good, you guys. Two more, eight. Keep that going. In eight. four, slowing it down. Get into those muscles. Point the toe, slow single lift. Up, hover, up. Take it up, dirty rise. A little higher, a little deeper. Push, push. Working through that back side. Two more, eight. And eight. Seven, six, five, four, three. Back two, take and release, and lower down. One side done. Shake it out, guys. All right, we got to get together. Bar now at your left hand. Wave in your right, or again, just switch. Wide step and plie, heels down, two, eight, plie, pulse, front extension. Push. Nice love. Eight, six, side extension, relevating the feet. Push. Guys, relevating bones and options as well. Eight, six, four. Drop it, take it front. Eight. Good, guys. Breaking it down. Releve, side extension. Eight. Good, love. Shoulders over hips, tall and lifted. Front for four, drop it. Four, three. Side lift. Four. Two sets of two. Front drop. Side pop. Front drop. Side pop. Singles hit it. Front, side. Drop it, pop it. Good. Keep yourself central. Arm up. Pop it out. Two more. Eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. This box. Four. Three. Two, two, eight. Hold it to the side. Pop it out. Eight. Seven. Six. Getting ready for that double time. High, low. Okay. Good. Maintain that press through. Turn that palm high, low, up and down. Pumping it up, down. Shoulder to bust. Minimal. Good, guys. Feel that drive. Keep pressing those legs. Working that tight connection. Both directions. Two more. Eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Now getting ready. Grand plie. Slowing it down. Up on one. Low on two. Up. Get low. Up. Push. Up. Really ooze through that weight, guys. Strengthen that arm. Up, drive. Eight to go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Plie pulse, hand in bar, drop the heels, hold. Good, guys, getting ready for that lunge work. Eight to go. Eight, working that side punch with that plie, then wrap lunge. Front punch. Side to wrap it. Good, guys. Feel that back side. Rotate. Working as one unit. Arm fly. Hold. Two more. Eight. Eight. Seven. Four. Three. Two. Hold that lunge. Four. Eight. Punch. Pause. Strike it. Drive it. Two. Shoulders up and back, guys. Beautiful. Three. Eight to go. Eight on that one. Release that hand. Keep that lunge, punch, or pulse going. Releve, lift your left heel. Getting those inner thighs. That strong isometric work. Hold it low. Pull the knees in. 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 Two. Beautiful, you guys. Two more. Eight. Eight. Good. Again, squeeze into that midline. Pull the inner thighs. Feel them cross each other. Back to your lunge pulse. Four, three, two, eight. Press. Push. Getting ready to go to that tricep lift and booty work. And eight. Stepping through. Left heel drops down. Right arm, right leg. Sweep it. Tricep lift. Leg lift. Beautiful. Two. Ribs, belly button nice and tight. Hone in. Two more. Eight. Eight. And four. Three. Holding it up. Flex the foot. Arm and leg. Kick and push it back. One. Good, guys. Two. A little bit deeper. A little bit further. Two more. Eight. Eight. Four, next four, three, slowing. point the toe, lift it up on one lift. Up, cover, up. Good, take a little deeper, a little further. 12, 11 from here, we're out center with both weights in 8 final reps. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release it down. Beautiful, you guys. All right, set your bar to the side. Grab your other weight, so your other 2 or 3. Out to center, wide second right away. Right to left, cross punch, pump it through. Right, left. Strike straight out from your center. Good, guys. 2. 2 more. 8. 7. 6. Right away. On that one. 2 count. Lunge punch. Cutting to the left. Right hand punches. Hit it. Right to the left. Her right. And left. Her right. And left. Her right. 2 more eights, guys. Drive it. Push. Feel that tight movement, that press, that drive. 4. When you press out, pull through the core. Singles. Cut it up. Right to left. Nice loves. 2. Shoulders over hips. Tight push, tight step. 8. 7. 6. 5. Weight on the right leg, weight in, knee twist, pull the left, pull. Good, lift that right heel. 2. Drive that knee to chest. 2 more. 8. 8. Beautiful loves. 4. 3. Center, plie guard, hone in, push. Good, we have 2 sides, guys. Heart rate should be bumping up. Now, left to right, tight cross punch. Here we go, hit it. Left, right. On the right, you press it down. 2. 2 more eights, guys, lower. 8. Good, right out to that chest, that chin. Now, facing to the right, left hand, 2 count, lunge, punch. Right, 2, cut it left. Left hand for right hand. Push, drive, feel those muscles contract through. Halfway, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Singles, here we go, loves. Hit it, left for right. Good. Tight step, press and push. 2. Keep breathing, guys. 2 more. 8. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Weight on the left leg. Right knee. Weighted knee twist. Hold. Pull. Heel away from the back, guys. Drive that knee across the chest. 2. Step standing ab and crunch work. 2 more. 8. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, plie, overhead press, hold the leg, push. Good, guys, get low. Settle in there. 2. Good, get a little lower. 3. Four. You have time here. Again, a little lower. Push, drive into those shoulders. One straight movement. Pop it up. Burn it out. Work those reps. Back contraction. 8. Now on that one. Arms hold that 90. Bent arm chest fly with that plie pulse. In and out. For rapid. In, out. Like you're opening and closing a book. Good, loves. 2. Chest and back. Wrap it out. 3. Now, on that leg, you can stay here with the legs, or adding on, add a little hop, center squat, pull, push. It's up to you where you want those legs. You can also hold center and just do the arms, right? Good, guys, pump it up. three. Inner to outer thighs and glutes. Upper body, that heart rate. Good, guys. Four more eight. Push it through, nice and light. Take it in, out. Squeeze both directions. You have eight. Four. Everybody, legs together. Squat, pulse, bring them in. All right, guys, how we doing? Woo! Left leg steady, right leg working, arms in the first. Take it wide, second, side lunge, out, posse, pull knee. We're in it. Feel that back, the legs, the core. Two more eights. Eight, seven, toes forward, lock your left leg out. Hold it wide, side, pulse, down and back. Good, get that booty low. Hinge forward, give those arms somewhere to go. Eight, seven, six, five, four. A little deeper, pushing that heel. Back center, squat, pulse, hold. Yes, guys. Getting ready for the other side. Locking that right leg out. Arms out in front, side lunge, back fly, hit it, sit, pull that posse knee. Toe, tap the inside of that standing leg. Good. Inhales and exhales. Keep breathing. Eight. Four more. Hold it wide, pulse it down and back. Guys, heels in line. Pull the shoulder blades together. Find your breath. Two more eight. Beautiful, you guys. Back together. Squat, pulse, bring it in. Hold, now. Going into Batmas next. Leg lifts. On that one. Arms out to the side, lift up. Right leg pull up, chest fly, front Batma. Pull, pull. Good, guys. Challenge. Shoulders over hips, hips over that left heel. Good, light step back, chest fly, upper body working, drive out through that leg. Four, now out to that angle. Arms overhead, side butt ma, hit your corner, pull, tight cut. If you're on a clock and you're looking at it from 12 o'clock, you'd be at that top corner angle, about 1 to 2 o'clock. Eight to go, eight, seven, six, five, four. Bump that heart rate up. Switch it from bump on, left leg, pull front, chest fly. We're in it. Squeeze both directions on the arms. Pull, step back. Exhale up. Slight turn out in those legs. Brush. Again, your highest ball, guys, see? Go lower. Just reach. Lengthen, then work your flexibility from there. Side, overhead fly, fifth. Reaching the toe, energy out of the obliques, out of the quads. Eight to go, eight. Nice, guys, we're almost there. Keep pushing. First position, plie pulse. Front to side, bicep extension, hit it. Front, side. Good, love. Two. Legs, core, upper body. Three. Four. Keep that going. Turn your palms down. Push. Punch it out. Front, side. Two. Yes, love. Eight. Drive it out. Now, alternate. Front side, up, up, down, down. Palms up, palms down, punch. Up extension, down, punch. Up, down. Front side, down. Up, cut it over. Up, cut it over. Four, three, that's two. Find that squat pulse. Hold, yes guys. All right, upper body back in the plane there as well. Now, legs about hip width apart. Squat, front kick, alternate right to left. Down, push right, then take it to the left. Down, to right, pull that knee up, and then drive through the ball of that foot. It's like a wave. Sit into it, bow, push. You want to flex that foot, guys, like you're busting down a door. You wouldn't do that with the toes, okay? Find that flex. Drive it. Halfway. Her right. Her left. Her right. Push. You've got it, guys. Work that level. Find those abs. Find the legs. Heart rate bumping back up. Building in that cardio push. Four. Three. Set those weights down. Back up center. Set them down. Back out. Wide legs. We go in 1-8. Option. Plie tap, reach to modify. Or that plie burpee. Down, back, and up. Wide legs. Hit it. You're on. Two. Get into it, guys. Push back to plank. Three. Remember, you don't have to do the full burpee. Down and up. How we doing, guys? Good. Keep it up. Keep it up. That's 4 8 in. A 12. Eight to go. Breathe. Just keep moving. It's harder to get started once you take a long break. Just keep moving, even a bit slower. Halfway. Guys, this is your moment. Shut everything else off. Find your drive, your purpose, your intention, that challenge, that change. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Four, three. Take it down, push-ups. Set it up or low. Take 2 8s. Feet or knees or up at an angle. Put that a couch, a wall, a countertop. Push-ups, singles down and up. The one, getting into that chest, into that core. If you're on the knees, shins down, abs tight, straight line with that body. Keep it going, down. Great, guys. Two more eights coming up. Eight more reps. Yes, guys. Four. Forearms. Plank position. Set it up, everybody low. Forearms and toes. Nice and tight. We're going to rock that body front to back. Upper body's still working. Pull, push. Up, back. One straight line. Two. Good, guys. Eight. Seven. Four. Hold plank. Lock it up. Hold. Don't move, guys. Legs engaged. Butt squeezes tight. Abs, belly, back, ribs close in. That's four. Three, two. Release it down. Good, guys. All right. Grab your light weight. So two, I have my ones, right? Or it can be none. Out center, you and your body. Weights, hands, and guard. Wide legs, we're getting into a bob and weave. Y'all good? Ready to go? Get low. Cut it. Left and right. Pop. Imagine if there's a rope, you wrap it under your heel weights. Now, add a punch. Right to left. Push, punch. Guys, from your center. Two. Drag it. You've got it. Three. Get low on the legs, guys. Pump it up. Keep it going. Four more eights. Settle in there. Three more eights. Low to rise. Hands from guard. That's your beginning and ending point. Abs in tight. Shoulders up and back. Four. Now, weight on the right leg. Left knee twist. Whip across. Punch. Punch twist. across the arms, guys, over the legs. Two. Keep it going. Deeper. Four. Right away. Step it to the left. Right knee, knee twist, cross punch, left to right. Two. Yes, you guys, two more. Eight. Eight. Right away. Already facing up to that left. Lunge. Cross punch. Here we go. Right and left. Step it out. Deeper pop. Two. Two more eights, guys. Eight. Four. Center. Squat. Pulse. Hold. Yes, love. Right foot. Stepping back. Left in front. Hold that strong lunge. Good. Right hand. Tight. Cross punch. Puff. Push. Drive it out. Four. Now holding that lunge. Engage. Drop the shoulder. Uppercut. Pop. So I'm just going to turn side so you can see it from that point of view. Press through. Pop. Now, low, high, hook. Body, face. Rapid body. Face back to that movement of the lunge. Four. Left hand. That's kind of what you're striking to alternate. Cross, cut, hook, hook, cross, cut, hook inside. Over, under, side. Cross, cut, hook, hook. Cross, cut, hook, two more eight. Cross, cut, hook, hook. Cross, cut it, hook it up. Cross, feel those legs, challenge up bounds. One more, find that punch, lunge pulse. Good, I'm gonna turn back front. Stay here now. Slowing it down, going to a nice 1-2, working it through. 1-2, right to left, slow. 1-2. Guys, I want to see those legs move up and down. Squeeze away. Push. Push. Two more eight. Eight. Seven. Get low. Push. Push. Four. Three. Two. Lunge. Punch. Pulse. Strike. Final set here, guys. Left glute should be on fire. Back quad driving through. Step it back. Squat. Pulse. Hold. Yes, guys. All right. Still working that right side. Legs tight. Working it through. High, low. Beautiful. Pop it up. Hit it. Up, down. Now, first two eights. Hang out here. Four legs tight. You can stay here or add optional. Little hop and pop. Up, down. Little jump squat. Two. Good, you guys. Eight. Squeeze it through. Four. Three. Legs together. Squat, pulse. Hold. Yes. One side done. Right leg in front. Left step back. Good. Left side working. Left hand. Two eights lunge. Cross punch. Pulse. Drive it out. Good, guys. Find your breath, settle in. Hold your lunge, drop the shoulder, uppercut, pop. Four, three, two, alternate, hook low, high, body, face. Four, getting ready, guys, combo. Cross, cut, hook, hook, cross, cut, hook, hook. It's a level. Through the lunge. Drop for three. Pull it up on one. Cross, cut, hook, hook. Cross, cut, hook it out. Cross, cut, hook it out. Cross, cut, hook. One more. Punch, pulse. Hit it. All right, guys. Yes. Getting ready for that slow 1-2. Left to right. Down on the one with the left. Then rock it right. Down, push, push. Two. guys, when you come up, squeeze. Rock that booty. 8, 7. Don't rush it. Work those levels. You have time. Good. 2. Lunge pulse. Hold. Punch it. Beautiful, guys. 8 to go. Legs together. Squat. Pulse. Step it in. Give yourself a moment. How you guys doing? We have that high low now to that same side. Heels down, legs tight, hit that corner, high low, up, down. 2. Good, you guys, optional hop. Good. You don't have to. 3 more each here, everybody. 2 more each. Nice, guys. 8 to go. 8, 6, 4. Center. Squat, pulse, hold. All right, getting ready for that finisher. We're almost there, guys. Take that lunge. Cross punch again. Wrap it out. Right to left to right, hit it. Punch, punch. Keep going, guys. How we doing? Yes. 2. 2 more eights. Find your breath, guys. Keep moving. It'll end, I promise. Uppercut with that lunge. Hit it. Pop. Good, guys. Wrapping from that waist. Find those biceps. 2 more eights. 8. I know we're tired, guys. Find that discipline. You yourself. Center. Strike it down. And I know as well, guys, at home, it's easy to stop sometimes, right? So find that drive, as if we're all together. We're all using each other's energy. Envision that, feel that, push for each other. 4, 3, plank, hands and toes. Set it up, take it low, hands and toes. So beautiful, you guys. Find your breath. Mountain climber, walk or run, drive, pull. Guys, it's on. 2, find your pace. Flat back, low booty, shoulders over hands. 4. Hold plank, hold. Good, love. 4, 3, 2, and release. Grab your bar. Tight, strong, quick sideline. Okay, so bar on your right side, you have 2 weights. 1 light weight, I have 1, in the left hand. All right, guys, nice and tight. Curtsy crunch. Right hand on. Sit, hold the knee and elbow. Down, pull. Legs turned out, right toe faces your bar. Hips and shoulders, squared up. 8. Now, curtsy side kick punch. Pull it up, press it out. Sit, push, push. 2. Pull that knee and elbow, then drive it out. Lengthen out, point the toe, curtsy, side butt lock. Sit, sweep. Lengthen out now. Feel that build. Good, guys. 8 to go. 8. Nice fourth curtsy, plie lunge. Lengthen out. Curtsy, pulse, crunch, punch, pop. 2. 2 more eights, guys. 8. Getting ready. Lengthening out to the side. Right foot, right leg facing that bar. Flex the foot, side kick, punch, push. Great, guys, top hip, slightly turning down. Parallel line, hips stacked. High, low, arm and leg, up and down, up, down. Great, guys. Two. Leg in and out with that hand, pull in, out, single count crunch. Lift out, find those abs, drive out of that heel. Now combo, in, out, up, down, pull, push, up, down, pull, push, up, down, pull, lift, pull. Work those levels, guys, that tight contraction. Abs, booty, obliques, outer thighs, upper body. Four, three, point the toe, arm overhead, high fifth row. 2 8. Final pulse. 8 to go. Yes, guys. 4 3, one side, done. Yes, you guys. Good, nice and tight. Bar your other side. Curtsy crunch. Here we go. Work through, sit, then drive that knee and elbow. Sit, pull. Stay right over your middle. Inhale, exhale, two. Two more eights, guys, then we punch it out. Eight, work that level. Doesn't have to be low. Lengthen out. Exhale up. Now, curtsy side kick, punch. Sit, push, flex the foot. Knee and elbow pulls like the crunch. Then extend it out. Feel everything wrap around that leg. Two more eights. Eight. Four. Curtsy, side bump mile lengthen. Sit, pull. Point the toe. Inhale down. Exhale up. Good, guys. Two more eights. I know we're tired. I know we want to stop. This is when it counts to keep going. Four. Curtsy, drive, punch, press. Yes, loves. Two. Two more eights. Almost there, guys. Full side line next. Stepping, lengthening out. Side kick, punch. Step it, press it out. Flex that foot. Left side faces that bar. Top side parallel. Feel like it's slightly turning down. Now, high, low, work that level, crunch and press. Up, down, push. Two. Good, guys, in and out, single count, crunch, in, out. Don't lean back, continue to lift, feel that arm as well. Bicep, tricep, lower half, abs to booty. Now, in, out, up, down, combo. In, out, up, down, pull, push, pull, push, pull. Two more eights, almost there, you guys. Eight, seven, six. Keep that control, even if it's slower, guys. You can also go down to the knee if needed here. Overhead, point the toe, high fifth in row. Crunch, pull, find that leg lift. Final eight here, guys, squeeze it deeper to the end. Eight, six, four, three, two, release it down. Yes, guys, shake it out. Keep your bar. Last cushion here, then we're down. We're gonna start with legless on the floor today. Wide second, you can relevé plié pulse or plié jumps. Hit it, work it. Final try. Get that heart rate back up. Good, plié pulse on that relevé. You can have the heels down as well, or a jump. Six more eights. Press in. Feel the contraction, guys. Those muscles work. Drive out, push it out the T. Halfway. I know you want a break, guys. We'll get it coming up. Down for plank, we're to the floor next. Work for it. Two more eights. Pointing, reaching through. Four, three, two, release it up. Shake it out, guys. Good, coming down, plank position. Hands and toes, set it up. Plank jacks, step or hop out and in. Team work, guys. Work it. Eight. Four. Hold plank. Hold. Shoulders up and back. Legs squeeze. Four, three, two. Release it down. Get a sip of water. Towel off if needed. Staying down over striding leg lift. So good today, you guys. So good. All right, how we doing? Ready to go down? Right leg down, left leg up. Right forearm down, left hand planted. Lengthen that left leg, pulse it up. One. Two, straight behind you. Head to toe. Squeeze and reach. Three. Beautiful, you guys. Four. Hold it up, flex the foot. Kick it back. Push. Absolutely push through. Two. Good, guys. Three. Four. Back to that pointed, tight lift. Pump it up. Guys, working through that booty. Good, two more eights here. Eight. Lengthen out of that toe. Now, both forearms coming down. Square your body off. Tight parallel lift, flex the foot, 90 the knee, butt blast, pump it up, push. Keep that knee high. Hip height, pump it up from there. Deeper in the booty. Two. Three. Four. Good, guys. Straighten it out. Flex, leg, lift. One. Beautiful. Almost there, guys. Two. Push through. Two more eights. Eight. Four. Three. Final set. Hold it back. Tight press back. Push. Pick it back. Good, guys. Almost there. Two more eights. Burn that back side out. Tushy Tuesday. Guys, feel those muscles squeeze and engage. Push through that fatigue. Four, three, two, release it down. Both sides release, guys, stabilizing and working. All right, switch. Left side down, right toe pointed. Good, left forearm down, right hand planted. Leg lift, pulse it up. Angle it, reach it. Two. Good, you guys, three. Find that ankle, back lift through here. Four, leg turned out. Flex the foot, tight kick and press it back. Push. Good, legs. Two. Push through that heel. Three, imagine resistance or something against it. Four. Point that toe, back to leg lifts, drive. One. Head to toe, guys. Two. Taking it down those forearms, parallel that leg, keep that lift going. Good. Four. 90 degree, flex that foot, leg high, butt blaster. Pump it up. Good energy, guys. Control each movement, building to the next. Drive it out. Two more eight. Elbows under the shoulders, knee under the hip. Find your alignment. Four. Keep that foot flexed. Straighten out that leg. Tight flex, leg lift. Straight behind. Two. Butt cheek tight, guys. Work it through. Two more eights here. Eight. That's seven. That's six. in five, finishing with that tight little kick and press back. Here we go, hold it up, kick it back, push, push, little bend in, drive it out. Two, moving into abdominals next, tightening up that center. Final eight. Four, three, two, one, lower down. Sit on back, guys, find the release, come over onto your back. All right, guys, we're going 2 8s. Burning out those abs to the end, guys, getting into that core. Just got in those glutes, those legs, fire up that center, legs and tabletop. Round it up, hands behind the head, double time, crunch it up, pop. Two. Reverse crunch, in and out, slow it down. In, out. Two. Back to center, pulse it up, hold. On the reverse crunch, you can release the head down if needed. You can also keep the heat down here and just do the crunch. Back to single count, pull it in, extend. Four, three, two, double tie, tight, pull. Two, back to single count, in and out, crunch, pull. Double tie, hold it tight, pump it. In and out, pull. Four. Bicycle, crisscross, right, left. Lengthen up through the toes. Pull that knee in, find the obliques. Two, so strong today, you guys. Keep it going, drive it. Three. Four more eight, five, six, beautiful you guys, two more eight, seven, six, in five, you have four, that's three, in two, and take 2 8s, release it down, wall to wall, and let's come on up, take that seat on the booty, good, we're doing good guys, feet down. Shoulders nice and strong, hands in guard, cross punch, wrap it out, push. I'm gonna angle myself. Two, working that seated abdominal work, that tight twist, that push through. Three. Four. Now, arms reach overhead, then pull it down, single up, pull. Feel that lift, then that round. Two, deeper in those abs, guys. You got it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Holding it down, palms face down, tight pump. Push if you'd like, bring those legs up. Challenge your balance on the right, feet down. You can also lay back and do the movement. Final 2 8s, eight. Beautiful, you guys. Four, three, two, and one. Release it down. Give yourself a moment. Flip it over. Plank position. Forearms and toes. Forearms and toes. Knee tap. Walk it right to left. Let's hit it right and left. Good. Feel those legs push through that little walk. Abs rooting back in. Good. Flatten out the upper back. Keep it going. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, that's two. Hold your plank, hold it here, hold. Lock it out, guys. Final four, stretch it back, guys. Beautiful work there today, you guys. Beautiful. Find that breath, that length, that release. We're cooling it down. Guys, happy Tuesday. So good. When you're ready, I want you to roll yourself and up. Right away, bring your right leg out in front of that body. Open up that back hip. Find that length there. Whoo. Releasing through those hip flexors. And pull those hips up and back. Flex your right foot. Strong stretch in through the hamstrings, guys. We worked that whole body today. Every part of those legs. And back up through that lunge. Back knee up. Lengthen out. Every inhale, exhale, release within. And release it down, sliding that right leg back. Switch or the other leg. Beautiful, guys. Pull those hips up and back. Flex that left foot. Melt over. And pressing back in that deeper lunge. You can keep that knee down. Or take it up. Tuck that toe under. And I want you to step yourself up, bringing those legs together, stay over, slight bend of those knees, clasp those hands behind the back, right away releasing that upper body, let that head fall in, and release it on down, shake it out, stay here, bend that left knee, sit into that right hip, release those hamstrings, and switch, bend the right, sit into the left. And release, bending both knees, roll yourself up. Taking that right foot up behind, knees tight. Release for those quads. Good, I got my little 2 minute warning. And release it down, same foot. Step it, and just cross it onto that left leg. Press that knee out, find that release into the outer hips, the outer glutes. And release, come up, switching sides. Left leg pulls up, or your other, knees tight. Release for those quads. And release it down, shake it out. Left foot comes on top of that right. Press the knee out, sit into it, release the outer hips, the glutes. And release up, opening those legs, wide second, inner thighs and hips open up, press the knees out, drop that right shoulder down. Lengthening through switch. And take it through center, turning those toes forward. One more release, hug it over to that left leg. Rotate, reach, release the hamstrings, lower back. And switch to the left. And come center, hold it there. Bend your knees, roll it on up. And let's take one nice deep breath in. Guys, big inhale all the way up, stretch through. And exhale, and you are all done today, you guys. Beautiful work, guys. So good. Thank you so much. That was awesome today. So I'm going to sign off. Get saved. Come right back on for quarantine, you guys. So good today. That was fun today. Changing up a little bit. Thank you. Thank you. If you're staying for quarantine, I will see you all in a few seconds for 9:30. If not, fantastic job today, you guys. Thank you so much. See y'all in a minute. Bye, you guys. Mwah. Thank you.